Actress Taapsee Pannu is only a few films old in the Bollywood industry, but still has managed to make a name for herself in the list of the talented lot. Now, while in conversation with a lady, she revealed how dance has been her first love. She performed for the first time for an award ceremony, speaking of which, she said,
"My debut on stage with Bollywood songs, first time. Dance actually has been my first love. Acting and all, toh abhi ho gayi jitni ho rahi thi last 6-7 saalon se. But dancing, I've been dancing since I was 4 years old on stage. So stage and dancing is my first love."
While speaking about her future projects, she said,
"Actually, अभी गिनवाना अच्छा नहीं होगा. फिलहाल दो के बारे में बात करती हूँ. एक मुल्क जो खत्म हो चुकी है, आएगी first half of the year और उसके बाद आएगी सूरमा 29th of June को. So दोनों फिल्में बहुत अलग होने वाली हैं. एक social thriller है, एक sports biopic है जिसमें hockey खेलती हुई नजर आऊँगी मैं. So दोनों बहुत ही different films, बहुत ही different किरदार हैं. तो genuinely अगला साल बहुत exciting होने वाला मेरे लिए.
Taapsee, however, says that next year is going to be very exciting for her. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.